everyone, welcome back to my channel Magic Fly. My name is Aditi. I hope you all are doing well. In today's video, I'm going to be comparing the Neutrogena Hydro Boost Water Gel with the Pond's Moisturizer, as they both are gel-based moisturizers and the price difference is huge. What's the difference in between these two, and if you should be investing in this high-end one or in this normal one? So without further ado, let's get started. So guys, as I told you, these both the moisturizers are water gel, like gel-based moisturizers. These are great for people with oily skin or acne-prone skin. And I have combination skin, so I don't like to use cream moisturizers a lot, but I like to use gel-based moisturizers. So this is the one from Neutrogena, as you can see from the packaging. I really love the packaging of this one, but this is quite expensive. This is for 1,000 rupees, and you get only 50 gram of product in this. And can you see that? It has a bluish kind of a look, which looks absolutely stunning. Also, the fragrance is very, very mild. I really like the fragrance of this moisturizer. So the next up, which I have with me for today's video, is the Pond's Super Light Gel for non-sticky glowing skin, hyaluronic acid and vitamin E. So this is how the tub looks like, and this one retails for $299, which you can easily grab for $200 something on Nykaa, because I also got this recently. And this looks exactly same, like exactly like a blue color, and I have not opened it completely. Can you see that? This is how it looks like, and the quantity is huge. Okay, so first I would like to tell you about this moisturizer, which is from Pond's. I'll just show you how it looks like. So I've taken this much on my hand. Can you see? It is a very light whitish bluish kind of a moisturizer. I've taken this much on my hand, and I'm just blending it. Blends so beautifully on the skin, and it feels very, very hydrating. Also, it has a very cooling sensation, which is amazing. Now, if you talk about this Neutrogena Hydro Boost Water Gel, so this is how the packaging looks like. I'll take some from the cap only, because this is damn expensive. So this much I have taken. Okay, and now I'll just show you. So the difference, the major difference which I can feel right now also, this, you need tiniest of the quantity of this product. Like seriously, I've taken just this much, a pinch of moisturizer, but it hydrated my hand very nicely, very beautifully, and it gives a very nice cooling sensation, although I had to take a more product from the Pond's one. So one thing I would like to say here is that this moisturizer is definitely very, very expensive, but trust me, you just need a pinch of this product to hydrate your face. And if you are someone into skincare, or if you are someone who is looking for a very nice moisturizer which hydrates your skin really well, which doesn't make it go into breakouts or pimples or more acne, but it soothes your skin, calms your skin, I would highly recommend you to buy this Neutrogena. If you don't have any budget issues, you would love this like crazy. On the other hand, this moisturizer is definitely very, very nice for the price you are paying. You are getting so much of quantity, and it feels exactly like Neutrogena, but there must be some difference, right? It cannot be same, like you are paying so much of money for Neutrogena and you're getting the same thing in this tub. I don't think that can be possible, although the feel is quite similar, but it is not possible. You are charging something. If the brand is charging something, they must be charging for some really good qualities in that product, because I could feel when I applied this much of that product, it hydrated my whole hand very nicely, and I had to take a lot of product from this one, and then I got the moisture, right? So if you're someone who is okay to spend less and wants hydration, you can definitely go for this one. This is not bad, this is really nice. But if you're someone who wants to spend a lot and wants to enjoy the luxury of moisturizer, then go for Neutrogena. So I really hope you guys get an idea of which one to go for, and this one is definitely expensive deal, but this is amazing like anything, and this is also very, very nice. With the price you are paying, you are getting superb quality, I would say. So yes, this was all I wanted to share in today's video. I really hope you enjoyed watching, and if you're watching me for the very first time, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Just click on the red subscribe button below and the notification bell. Thank you so much for watching. Stay happy, stay blessed. Bye-bye.